we invaded that bridge at the end of the last episode. But in this one, a new day of Chronicles, Asesina Savvy, day night, we got another mission to do. The darkness told her that there is a arch fiend in Concord, a cannibal in Concord Quest. It's gonna be done today. And our assassin, our dark female heroine, will go to investigate what is happening in that place. What kind of evil awaits? In a search of vengeance and blood, fire and blood, our assassin, Asesina, is out to explore the wasteland, and it shows day 9.
Lock's really strong.
This place. They call it Concord. And it's nothing but a cesspool of raiders and scumbags. A waste of time and space in this wasteland. But there are some people who's crying out for our help. But there is something besides. A true demon, archfiend, lives in this place.
Won't be able to pick this. Wait there.
This stench. Stench of corruption. There is a shadow of a monster that lingers in this place.
Would need the key.
nice gallery of death. They always make good trophies.
No way to pick this.
Another innocent soul who has been devoured by the black dragon of death. I like children, they are tasty. Asesina, Are you crying?
Only opens with a key.
Kill the cat. Kill it. Do not waste time feeling pity for this petty form of life. We need a key that lies in the instantaneous of these things. It's just one small sacrifice we had to take. Meaningless. eat them all. Albert was always hungry. No particular desire to live. I have no particular desire to be killed. It is a matter of indifference to me. I do not think I am altogether right. Oh, and we know that, Albert. The whole world knows that. There was a huge beast in you that will never get satisfied. So you put an end to that agony. You were devoured by your own consciousness. That's what it always comes to in the end. I took his child, snapped his neck, and stuffed him in a broken hole on the wall. Oh, the black dragon of hate knows no mercy for the living. Assassina, sadie, you are crying.
Gonna need a password. Gotta find the terminal.
Mm-hmm. What the? We got trouble!
Back here, damn it!
No one panic!
Damn it! Where do you go? She vanished! Over here! Figure you won't just run, right? Here, one second. Gone. on the next. Who moves that fast? It's over.
The mind of the assassin. The mind of the killer. How they can be so arrogant to think they can underestimate such forces. They will burn away like the frail flower that they are exposed in the middle of the firestorm.
Hey, come on. How you doing, buddy?